When I took this photo, I saw it in black and white in my head. The light and dark reminded me of what it's like to live with this disease. No matter how dark it gets, there will always be light, said Michael Velbil, who got an honorable mention.